So in today's video, we got to see some snow in Williams, Arizona, and this was a really cool experience for us. Originally, we were supposed to leave the day before, but we decided to stay one more day so that we could have some snow and play in it, but then go to warmer weather afterwards. So, yes, really cold, but what do you guys remember about it? Did you have a good time in the snow?
My favorite.
Hot dog.
I love that.
Because it was an indoor pool.
Yeah.
That
was fun, wasn't it?
My favorite part about the snow was when we hopped on my bike and pulled a Tupperware top. Yay, snow day!
Awesome snow!
Stick. Oh boy! It's definitely cold out there and windy.
Except we're on the road.
Yeah, that's true.
You can hear it coming down though. It's still sleety, maybe a little more snowy looking.
Happy Sunday back home, everybody. This is our current status. Hey, you know what's fun? Running across the parking lot. To get inside while it's snowing so we can go swimming. Alright, we're back at the pool. It's hazy. Okay, Morgan's outside. It's definitely snowing. And Christmas Eve. Just don't slip. Ready? Go. Go. I tell them you want to go. They're just running out in the snow and then coming back. Snowball. They're back in the hot tub. Moe's running around doing Moe stuff. You got a souvenir? Yes. Yeah, way to go. Sitting in the snow. Smart move. Check it out, y'all. The 2020 style is snow boots with swimsuits. Snow boots with swimsuits. Quick, get to the car fast. It's already got a nice layer of snow on it. Dang. Mommy used to live in this stuff. No kidding.
Time for a 7 o'clock update.
Trying to find a movie, making dinner. Nice and toasty in here. And here's current status outside. That's about 2 inches maybe. Nice full coverage, and it's already covered our tracks from when we walked back from the shower earlier. Yee.
Buddy,
taking a quick break for the movie to look outside. What are we seeing?
Nothing.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's like a whiteout.
Miles is so deep in this hill.
Look at the car.
It is so big, I could just ride an S. Snow is so deep. What are you doing? The car is built. It is so cold.
All right, and now an 8 o'clock the next morning update. We now actually have a lot more snow than we had last night. Macy's already out playing. Everybody else is still sleeping.
No. I love Minnesota, but those winters are brutal. Probably the only time we'll see her with snow, Poppy and Peppy. But I did say that in Bryce. And she, and we got more snow, so.
Go for it. Snow Angel! Woohoo! Yay! Very cool. Look at this. Snowy campground. It's pretty. Some blue sky over there. The wind's died down, which is beautiful. Say that again, Bobby. Forgot to tell you. Yes, literally every piece of warm clothing we have, including some fresh boots from Wally World. Otherwise, we would not be out here. Yeah, there's actually surprisingly not much snow on the roof, huh? Nice one.
How are we doing, girls?
Good.
How was it?
Yeah.
That one?
Yeah.
Good.
You got some red cheeks there. Red cheeks and red nose.
And the icicle looks like a knife. And
just in time for the hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate.
Right.
I
was making
hot chocolate.
See? Handle. Knife.
Shoe.
Ah, shoe.
You
gonna
take your boots off,
Randy? Why, it's
still
warming up!
Love our mud room.
It won't open.
Small spaces.
And it's melting.
Small spaces, smiling faces.
Daddy!
Yeah. Yep, that's one way to do it.
Yes.
You did? was awesome. Do your moonwalk again. That was very funny. Lawnmower. It's a snow blower. It is snow blower.
Gotta admit, this is a lot of fun, huh guys? The snow does not pack very well, but we're getting some snow towers going, if nothing else. And it's really fun that we get to wake up in some snow and then head to warmer weather today. Mid-50s where we're going, about an hour south. That sounds really good right now, even though the snow's fun. Be careful falling. Snow angels! Nice.
I'm a cursed family. There's
Matilda and I.